Here we go, the fridge. You can call up on 326-5100, the Clubber Shop, whether that is Shuttle Records, BP Records, and in Brixton, of course, Red Records in Brixton, Dub Vendor in Clapham Common, or is it Junction? Or you can call these numbers for tickets reservations at 326-0390. So you better get your tickets for that gig happening Bank Holiday Monday, the 1st of May 1989. Michael Prophet, Crucial Robbie, Peter Huntingdale, loads and loads of stars there. And of course, you got Mystery from Rock to Rock, you got myself, Stevie Nicks, and of course, Chewy, Commander B, Trevor D, all the Lightning Crew. Tickets are £8 in advance, £10 at the door, and you can get them from the fridge at 326-5100. The Clubber Shop, Shuttle Records, BP Records in Brixton, Red Records in Brixton, and Dub Vendor, and that's in Clapham Junction. Black is my colour. I can't really, I'm not in very good singing voice today. God, you should see us at football today. We had about 9 men playing as per usual. I mean, what's new? We'll never get a full turnout. We done quite well though because we drew 3-3 and I was like, oh. So my throat is rather gone. Please excuse me. 0860720868 if you're still up and still interested in the show. Give us a call and talk to Chewy, or you can talk to moi. Still coming up, more Reggae Magic Part 2 featuring Gene Adibambo, Fred Locke, shall I say, and the Investigators. We're going to be album tracking in the wee while with Brainstorm, Freddie Jackson and Curtis Mayfield. We got Free the Hardway in the Memory of a Friend, featuring Soul to Soul, Betty Wright and Rick Clark. Pop Goes Mr. Nicks featuring Johnny H. Jazz, a classic track from them. And Going Back in Time with a lovely track from Dorothy Moore I haven't heard on British radio in ages. And of course we're going to be chilling to be illin, where we play for the lovers of London Town. We feature the Jacksons, the Pasadenas, Bernard Edwards and High Fashion. And by the way, Chaz, we still are taking calls for Free the Hardway for the People, where you give us a call and tell Chewbacca the record you'd like to hear on that feature, starting from next Friday now, as opposed to Saturday. So next Friday, watch out for that feature, Free the Hardway for the People. Give us a call. All we want is your name, your area, and what song you're requesting. 4 minutes after the hour of 11 o'clock, and I've got this dedication to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, Colin Edwards, playing it hard and funky, with a touch of soul.
Moscow is really squirming. Have you been listening? Really worried about our president, Star Wars, and
we'll be right back. I was young, my mama used to always tell me, don't you ever go nowhere without the M-U-S-I-C. But I didn't listen, I just went on out to play. Now I know, and understand what she tried to say to me, to practice hard each and every day. When you do, and then you see that you can't live without your
coming UK single from Burrell, Put Your Trust in the Music. I've been going through some literature of sorts, and one of the magazines I've been going through is City Limits, which is a magazine that tells you what's going on in London town, up there in the town. And on page 81, you'll find the section headed Radio. Okay, and it gives you loads of radio stations to tune into. And there we are, Inner City Radio 105.6 FM. And we are classified as playing black dance music. So there you go, for all the Londoners up there listening. A very good afternoon to you. This is Inner City Radio 1056 FM Stereo, as we like to be called. 1056 FM Stereo, okay? And it's nice to see us listed in there in the old City Limits magazine. And we are recommended that you should tune in to us. Thank you very much for everyone at City Limits for that.
Call upon your music.
And 1989 sound of Inner City Radio.
Of course, the phone lines shall be opening in a couple of minutes, so stand by for that. And if you want to be a member of the Hard Half Hour Posse, give us a call.
You would go nuts, and then you heard Supreme and Groove had a new cut. The beat will make you spin, which means you will become dizzy. That's when we know the time is right to get busy. Girls, I got them locked, so
Shooting jams at a cross of me favoritism. I heard of being dope, but this beats the mover. The choreographer causing your funky dope maneuver. I'm your boss rapping, you're the cry for hire. For music supplements, the funky drum is your supplier. Me when on the hip hop, I'll make you get down into the James.
Music, please.
Alright, let's give out that phone number for the very first time. If you want to be a member of the Hard Half Hour Posse here on Inner City Radio 1056 FM Stereo, the number you require is 0277, that's the area code, 840288, and it's also the number you need for any requests, dedications or messages to loved ones. Take it away, Scooby.
Beats and lyrics, no beepers needed for this drug deal. I'm the big wheel, the dope we selling you, don't smoke your feel. Out on the dance floor, on my world tour, I'm selling dope for each and every record store.
Kinslay, 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 Kinslay,
right, you are listening to the Hard Half Hour on Inner City Radio 1056 FM Stereo, and this is the section where we play the harder biting tunes that are around, old and new. All right, so if you have a request or a dedication, or you want to say hi to a loved one, or if you want to be a member of the Hard Half Hour Posse, all you have to do is simply give us a call, area code 0277, that is the area code 0277, and the rest of the number 840288, I'll give you that again, 840288. Alright, if you want to say hi to a loved one, we shall be doing some slow jam in just a moment, after the hard half hour, just to help you get over it. Some recovery music coming up just after 5.
Tracey Jade has the word on the vinyl that needs to be heard. Remember where you heard it first. Inner City Radio.
Curtain Enterprise, there seems to be no intelligent life down here.
Crazy? Yo, prepare for
the... In touch with the county, the friendliest station this side of the world, Inner City Radio.
Alright, the 1985 sound of Penny Ford. Remember bopping around to that one way back in 1985, the sound of Penny Ford and Dangerous. Talking of dangerous, it's very dangerous being in the same studio with Mr. Mark Roman, isn't it, Mark?
You only say that because it's true.
Now, if you could see the shorts he's got on today, and he's got these little flip-flops on, haven't you, Mark? Have you been on the beach again?
I've just got back from sunny Clacton.
Sunny Clacton, oh. Oh, you've got a nice tan. I can see the white marks as well. Where do they start?
Can you see where the braces have been?
The braces, and he's also just taking the handkerchief off the top of his head. And I must tell you, he's the biggest trendsetter down on Clacton Beach this afternoon, I'm sure. All right, let's see if we can squeeze just one or two more in before I have to go. And I've just been informed that I've been a very crawly person this afternoon and that I will be on Wednesday night between the hours of 8 and 10. And of course, we continue from then till midnight as well, so stay tuned on Wednesday.
I want to talk to you. I want to whisper in your ear.
All right, a forthcoming track on MCA Records, Sky Groove Me. And this is a happening record.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, really like the way you do. Hey, really like the way you do. To hold you tonight, and you're gonna be alright with just you and I. Hey, let's make it nice. Hey, girl, I know when a romantic mood is singing through.
The old digital flicks over to 6 o'clock. It's precisely 6 o'clock here in Essex. I don't know what it is in Kent or Surrey or wherever, but it's definitely 6 o'clock here in Essex. What do you reckon, Tracey? Good night, God bless you. Bye bye now.
Coming my way to participate, but when they come away, you can't believe how I pull them around down out of my sleeve. See, I'm a rapper magician, the man of the year, and all the other MCs just disappear. With the stroke of my hand and a word in the mic, I rock to the rhythm all through the night. And when the night is gone, that's okay, I rock to the beat all through the day. Well, I'm through for now, but I'll be back. My name is Jazzy D, and you know that.
And you know that.
And you know that. Everybody get on up.
Get on up.
Get on up.
Everybody get
everybody
up.
Get up.
Gentlemen, Colin Edwards, playing it hard and funky.
Give it to them, give it to them, give it to them, give it to them.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you a special news bulletin direct via satellite from our on-the-spot task force.
This is Indiana Jane coming correct. That's right. We got Mr. Spink, the ex-posse in the house. Bang!
any love.
Well, I'm a fly girl living off a man with no pride. Tell me, is it wrong or is it right? Us young girls of today treat men like trash. We take all their love and spend all their cash. Buying this, buying that, new pants, new shirt, new jacket. Only for a few minutes on their back because he must be crazy. He must be nuts. He buys everything that the woman's got. He buys his lipstick, eyeliner, foundation, numbers, ever wristwatch, Channel 9, also lip gloss. Now I'm on his title, puffin' and drapes for the litter, for the aromatic sweat, to my taste, what I'm looking for, I'll show you the way. Continuously for me, they're always there. Am I being crude, am I being fair? Look in my drum and see what I got. Everything you see there, they bought the lot. In simple, you date me, I'll finish you completely. I might do it tightly, might do it discreetly, but to me, they gotta know how I stay. The way I gallivant around men and play.
Baby, get it off, you got me crazy.
I turn hot-blooded and cold, just his mother. He turned to me with a look on his face and realized what he said was out of place. I saw the look in his eyes, realized he'd no pride. I'm gonna take him on a joyride. Considered I was, that's another to my list. If he turns sour, I'll give him a miss. Then again, if he doesn't, he's under my control. His heart, his mind, his body, his soul, they're all mine. No remark, in his pocket you'll find my trademark. To me, the guys are the same. To me, this is one
baby,
big game.
Kicking it off, you got me crazy. With that special little funky jiggle to me.
Spinks, if you would like to oblige, stay true, kicking it live.
Knick-knack, paddywhack, give it a go bone. Spinks right here, debonair on the phone. Throwing down to the ultimate festa, showing off a recognizable cresta. I think it's time for you to know why Spinks is Rambo. My name's Spinks, and yes, I am Rambo. I live in Egypt, on God of the Pharaoh. Don't mess with me because I'm lightning to get paro. And I am bloody Jambo. I'm so sharp, sharper than Columbo. Cool as a mink, I am cooler than Apollo. So good, better than your last Rolo. Yes, good looking in the mirror. I'll make you laugh, favor Sergeant Bilko. My nighttime drink happens to be Milo. Put all my details in my fax Philo. Harder than Bruno. Strike here, and yes, I am solar. Around my head is a gold halo. Give me a joke, she's a man called Septo. And I am numero uno.
Baby, kicking it loud. You drive me crazy.
When you come to see Spinks, it's fucking money that you're paying. Push your way to the front of the crowd. Put your head to the speaker box the lab. You can't believe that you're watching me. Spinks, all the MIC. Can't believe that I rock the show. When you win my record, you shall bingo together with
me. Right, kicking up. Starting you off with Freshly Dames and kicking it live here on Inner City Radio. Colin was keeping you company for the next 2.5 hours. Thanks very much indeed to Mark Roman with his little white bits as well. He was actually lying. It's nothing to do with braces whatsoever. Big banded underpants marks he's got. Totally white, everywhere else nice and brown. But this massive great white strip about, must be about 5 inches wide, I think, round his waist. Thanks very much indeed, Mark.
And I am brown as cocoa.
Right, let's take a look at the weather for tonight. Right, tonight, a clear night with some mist and fog patches around. The low temperature of 6 degrees Celsius, that is 43 degrees Fahrenheit. And the winds are going to be light to variable. Tomorrow, a bright day with long, sunny periods. High temperature of 21 degrees Celsius, that is 70 degrees Fahrenheit. And the winds also light and variable. So the summer continues here on Inner City Radio. And it's going to be very, very nice indeed tomorrow. Right, I've got some great music to get through tonight. Taking you through till 11 o'clock. Then Mr. Pete Collins, of course, will be taking over. Taking you through till 1 o'clock in the morning.
straight on with the brand new one from D-Mob. And it certainly is time to get funky.
Here we go.
the summer sound of inner city radio.
Right, the sound of D-Mob out in your shops very soon indeed. And it's time to get funky. We shall have that as tonight's power play. It's a good way to play a record a couple of times if you like it, isn't it? Right, hi to anyone that's out in the garden at the moment having a barbecue. I know there was one next door to mine, actually, before I came away to do the radio show, and the smell, it was really nice. I'll tell you something, I was supposed to be a vegetarian, but if they'd invited me round, I'd have definitely given up there and then, I think. So, to everyone's actually having a barbecue tonight, and I know there's some people having a barbecue in Chelmsford, in Fifth Avenue. And to anyone else that's cooking the old bangers and steaks, you're pretty well off, that is. Right, we've got quite a few to get through on the show tonight, especially with our competition at 9 o'clock. Going to play you 10 tracks in a row. And you probably know the normal procedure, but the 10 tracks will run right away through little snippets of and see how many you can actually get. And I'm sure we'll think up of a nice prize for you. And that's 9 o'clock. We'll also open the phone lines up for instant dedications across the county as well. And we have a Jazzy John mix as well for you this week. We've actually managed to get him to get his finger out and get on the old decks, and he has got a mix for us, so we'll be running at about 10 o'clock.
Do very, very well commercially. Can't say he's exactly my cup of tea, but it's definitely this MC Hammer from the West Coast taking on New York. MC Hammer getting ready to turn this mother out.
New York swing swing.
I don't care where you from, I make most look silly and others look dumb.
Yeah, suckers, you should.
We're doing from now until 1 o'clock tonight. Turning this mother out, the sound of MC Hammer from the west coast of America. Just trying to set out a challenge to the New York side of things. Will he succeed? I'm getting very tongue-tied tonight. Must put the dentures in straight next time. 10:29. The Canine Posse. No sellout.
Is an art form broken down in phrases. I keep it very basic and I won't take you through mazes. Change it up, break down, take your body, shake down. If you wanna hear some more, stick around. But if you don't, it's okay, get the hell out. No matter what I do for you, there'll be no sellout. When I say sellout, I mean people pleasing, skeezing yourself for a dollar and greasing palms you really don't respect, just to get a check and applause and gold around your neck. But when you see me, you walk right by me. You can't look me in the eye, don't even try me. Records sell for the lyrics that I put down, the beats and the breaks. I've got to put my foot down. It's got to be pumping. I can't change the suit. If I did that, I might as well be a prostitute. I stick to the theme, I won't deviate. Take any detours for dollars, I'll elevate. Rise up, be proud, still move the young ones. Make you move your feet so much you'll have bunions and corns. The sound of the horns will prevent you from buying another record, that's why I sent you. No sellout, I ain't going out like that. No sellout, I ain't going out like that. I won't sell myself short, cause I believe in myself and my craft. And I'm achieving a level of fitness in this business. You could be the witness. Statistics permit this. I set rivalry with chivalry. You see the bravery in my delivery. I come across as a rapper that's true. The culture that I cultivate is not something new that I made up in the privacy of my chambers. When the album's done, there'll be plenty of remainders to give you the next time I make an appearance. A ritual, a ritual. I've got the clearance from people that sponsor me, finance my music, playing in the radio and heavily abusing. Like it or love it, I respect your opinion. There'll be no sellout, even for a million bucks or trucks of gold and jewelry. That would be insane, that would ruin me. I would like to look in a mirror, love what I see, like what I hear. I won't be imprisoned by others' ideas, and every time you see me, I'll be shifting gears. No sellout, I ain't going out like that. No sellout, I ain't going out like that.
We say no sellout in this record often. I believe that we harden, the opposite of soft.
We seldom regress and have to advance. As we enhance the circumstance,
we use a cliche or two to get attention. We're still holding back, this is just an extension.
Well, you, your moms and your partners, your cousins, we've got material in dozens and dozens
of quality rhythms that become commodity. Precision is important, not just in quantity.
Cause anytime a dick can write a whole book of words that rhyme and don't have a hook or something to grab you and keep you suspended,
as well as a DJ to keep the music blended. We don't have to change,
we stick to tradition. We won't be forced into any submission.
The beat will have bass,
the bass will have boom.
We stay on track
and leave some room
for us, the vocalist extraordinaire. We're never too exhausted, we always keep a spare.
No sellout, I ain't going out like that. No sellout, I ain't going out like that. No
about the best cut from the Canine Posse's album. Although they've got a 12-hour at the moment, that I think should have been their first release from it anyway. No sellout on the Arista stateside label. 10:32. We open the phone lines in about 20 minutes time, okay? You can jot down the number right now. Must say a big request going out to Quest. Don't know exactly where you are. Made some nice compliments about the show. Just stay tuned, yeah? Right through till 1 in the morning. Just jot down this number if you want a dedication or request. 0860-720-868. That phone line not open for another 20 minutes, okay? Okay, 0860-720-868.
Now we come to the payoff. We come to the payoff.
The beat is pumping, the bass is thumping, guaranteed to make the crowd just jump and groove to the record. No one can ever protest it. Just like a bond, you will invest it. Because the rhythm's magnetic. Grab you on the dance floor, so don't forget it. Get with it. It's nothing but a hip-hop sound. Correction is a tune to make the party rock and get on down.
That's my man throwing down. That's my man throwing down. That's my man throwing down. That's my man throwing down.
And scratching. How could he ever quit? Accumulated by beats to make the song legit. Collaborate to make a hardcore sound, the Whiz Kid. Laying it down because the music is bound to hit the charts of your Billboard stands. To make the party people wanna clap their hands. Or you sucker DJs who want to bite. He'll take care of your Venus appetite. Then get up on the floor, cause I'ma give you what you came here for. A funky rhythm of rap and a professional beat creator. But on the real tip, we're moving up for greater and better things. Come on and get some. It's a possession which man cannot be robbed from. So from the Wiz Kid, we leave a stronghold. Peace, my brother, the night belongs to Michelob.
Now we come to the payoff. Now we come to the payoff.
Sending out a big request to Birdo in Crystal Palace, coming to you from Roy in Clapham, locked into 90.8 this evening.
Now we come to the payoff.
Lightning Radio, bad, bad, bad every time. 0860-720-868. The phone line is officially open in 15 minutes' time. Get that number jotted down. 0860-720-868. Mac Money. And as we load that shotgun and get fired up.
About to erupt, it's like you don't wanna fight up. Come on!
Make Money 101, fired up. And don't forget those phone lines become available in 10 minutes time, 0860 720868. As we move over to the featured LP tonight, Black Rock and Ron. The LP's entitled Stop the World, check out this.
First of all, most of y'all are frontin' and perpetrating and stunting. I'm just hunting, I'm looking for the right reason, because it's duck season. And now you're fessing, so it's time to keep collecting. You stay on point like a joint or some tie, get your high till you fly. Or should I say jet, you can bet, go in debt and regret you came to this weed spot. And now you got a speed knot.
Word to Mammy, he got a eye jammy.
The crew you're with is off, you better get off my love muscle. And now you're puzzled for my manuscript, but on a real tip, I'ma tell you from the intro that I can give you information you need to succeed. Take the lead, and when I'm through, I make this microphone bleed. Not only attractive, I'm radio activated.
Yo, they're devastated,
cause I'm tired.
Nameless are the casualties.
Out of 5 million rappers, 10% get paid. Now if hip-hop was a clique, they would all have AIDS. Some still with their face and shades and dreads and braids. The story goes on, and it has them afraid. It's the rock in its prime, the greatest of all time. The mastermind, a genius like Einstein. I'm the supreme being, stepping on the scene. And when I'm on the stage, MCs play the aisle. So pull out your files and write your mileage, and add
2 years of college.
The master ruler of common knowledge and communication. My musical background and education. The instruments that I can supplement. Attend a seminar, a parliament to praise Allah. On my leg, a leg, on my head, till I'm dead, cause I'm tired.
You must have a casualty.
My producers will sponsor, I'm here to conquer. I'm like Tutankhamun or Solomon, who was the son of David.
Your rock saved the history, kick the sign.
Delirious or serious, make you cry or laugh. Drop signs, bust signs, that teach you math. Cause when it rains, it pours, and when it snows, it blurs.
Lord Black,
bust great,
ruler rock,
bust cherries,
raw scratch,
cuts record, Tony T, clock dope. And we can entertain you like the Cosby Show. Cause I'm the VIP on the MIC. So won't you D.I.G. the gift, cause it's ripped like a roadrunner.
Beep, beep.
The coyote can't catch me cause they're dumber. Then they look, so go to Acme and get a book on how to write a rhyme or get some crack to sell a dime. You're mongoloid idiot, stupid, ignorant, dummy. You better find another way to make some money. Life is for real, the deal, how I feel. It's better get a job than a sell, rob, or steal. The year's 89 and now is the time to destroy negativity. And black communities, we need unity to cut down a crack. Watch Essence like it is a positively black. Because I'm tired. I'm the lyrical producer, publisher, employer.
True,
I'm
true,
like a lawyer.
True.
I do your speaking, but at the same time get the crowd freaking.
Oh baby,
I'm tired. The sucker's been fired, and Black Rock and Ron has been hired. We're smart, imperative. We got a lot to give, and like Bobby Brown,
that's our prerogative.
Cause I'll incite and excite you. Sit tight, take a bite while you write me an invite. You'll put us on the
guest list,
but don't you dare try to
test this
uncommon ability.
Why? I'm not your normal rap species with a one-cell membrane. But there I go by, no pain, no gain. Rappers try to rhyme in MCM, Calvin Klein, holy pants, sustain watch. Watch out for the brainwash, fancy clothes, cars, and jewelry.
Huh? This ain't no fashion show.
Man, listen, you still don't have collateral. As I speak, you talk and eat pork with a fork. Never swine and dine, I'll decline before my prime. But the fail is a crime, but remember the thesis. Y'all fall the pieces when y'all see police and party people keep peace and don't act rowdy.
Yo, rock me outy like Kirk be outy.
Cause you're tired.
Nameless are the casualties. Coming up, Black Champion.
I'm tired of all this. A cut from the Black Ron and Ron LP, Stop the World. An LP which we're featuring tonight. I'll try and play a couple more tracks of that during the show on the commercial side of things. The phone line is now officially open, 0860 720868. Your live link to the studio tonight, 0860 720868. Call the studio direct for your dedications or requests. From the album Lean On Me, the original
Suckers on the West Coast
motion picture soundtrack, Roxanne Shante.
Tell baby,
Skeezer.
Hey.
Come one, come all, come have a ball. Big or tall, large or small, just give her a call. When you need that freaky type of life,
she'll be a skeezer. Give you what you want as y'all turn stunt. She don't front, so smoke a booze like a blunt. Come and get it, cause she with it. And here's the party, Mr. City Two Shoes ain't her type of party.
She's a skeezer.
What about the other one? What's her
She's
name?
Geezer.
Yeah, Jazzy. Tell us about that one.
This bus for you, so what she gonna do? Take it away, and she don't mean a group. She means tuna, twat, trim, twang. She's talking about the nasty thing. So give it to her, just do her. And you don't even have to pursue her, cause she'll be right there when you wanna get ill. And stop worrying, cause she's on the pill.
She's a geezer.
I don't know what they trying to, know what I'm saying? But there's one more you got to get. MCJB, that's the one. Take care.
She's a season to be skeezing. I wonder what type of move she's in. Wanna come and get some of that good thing and have it your way like it was Burger King. Get busy to see what you can do to it. Or get turned out, she ain't new to it. Intercourse, she's gotta have it. And if you're with it, y'all can fuck like rap.
But she's a skeezer.
From the soundtrack to the film Lean On Me, Roxanne Shante, the queen of rocks herself, Skeezer. 12 to 11, sounding bad, bad, bad on 90.8, Lightning FM, Mark Anderson till 1. Drop in science, don't forget we go back to that record stack in about 12 minutes time, looking at some old breakbeats and some old hip hop tracks. 0860 720 868 is the number for you to call right now for your dedication or request. 0860 720 868. Must send out a request from Michaela to Gary and Louise. Have been together for a whole year tonight. Well, congratulations to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, all my fellow countrymen, and yo Doc, it's time to rock. That was it. Say it anywhere. Hold on. It's time to go. I want to put it in a perfect spot. This is the spot. Yo, Dallas. Play that song. Hey.
Dancing.
feeling like water. Walk to the bar and go place me an order. Bartender asks what you would like to drink. As I say to myself, let me think. I don't drink alcohol to have a ball at all, and didn't come to lean on the wall. I came to get loose, that's what I'm used to doing. Hold the drinks, hops, cause this beat is moving.
But no one else can touch.
Here we go. Come on.
Hey! Back to this. 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 Back to this.
Label that poo-pooed hip-hop when they had the opportunity to get into it at the beginning.
Come on.
And now they seem to be cashing in. Joyce Fenderella, Herbie. And a track entitled Mr. DJ at 10:55 as we get the commercial ones out of the way. And prepared to go back through that record stack. Jumping in the TARDIS, taking a trip back in time. All that happens in about 5 minutes' time. This one is going out to Mercedes. She rang up for this one last week. Don't know where you are tonight. No doubt it's singles. The sound of Slick Rick from the album The Great Adventures of Slick Rick. The baddest track on there. Children's Story.
Alright, you kids get to bed. I get the storyboard. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said.
Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said, keep still, boy, no need for static. Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know, the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, why'd you hit me? The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure, I'll do years if I pull this trigger. So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Looked around good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw?
Who?
Dave the dope beast shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap, he said.
I need bullets, hurry up, run.
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cops, back off, for honey here's dead. Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Siren sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only
17
in a madman's dream. The cops shot the kid, I still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow are your soldiers cast. Good night.
Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick.
Especially for Mercedes, regular listener. The sound of Slick Rick from the album Great Adventures of Slick Rick and the children's story at 2 to 11. 2 minutes to the back through the record stack selection. In fact, not even 2 minutes to that. We're going to go straight into it right now with the original breakbeat style.
Got me beat,
rather be late. And when they go to church, yeah, they don't listen to what the preacher's saying. He's saying God can give you anything you want.
The sound of the original break on a Wednesday night, the Back to the Record Stack selection, the original Back to the Record Stack selection with myself, Mark Anderson, each and every Wednesday night between the hours of 10 and 1. Right now we go back in time to 1985 with the Hard Rock Soul Movement. Formerly the Mastermind Roadshow. Sending this one out to anyone who went down and learnt to scratch at the Shaw Theatre in 85. Double Death Fresh. said 1985, I should have said 1986, the Hard Rock Soul Movement. Double Death Fresh. That's what we are each and every Wednesday night, 10 till 1. The regular hip-hop show with myself, Mark Anderson, right here on Lightning FM, 90.8. 0860 720 868 is our live hotline tonight. 0860 720 868 for your dedications and requests. As we play the Back to the Record Stack selection. As we move from the hip-hop back to one of those old breakbeats, the Soul Searchers, it's time for y'all to think. Living Badness, the Soul Searchers, as we just think. Great beat selection on numero uno, Lightning Radio 90.8. Taking your calls right now, 0860 720 868. The Back to the Record Stack selection, Bad Every Time. Must send the next one out to Matthew and all the boys down there on the west side of things. In-